worship, and I'm going to pray again real quick. So, Lord, I thank you that we get to come here before you, God, and worship your name, worship how great you are. Be thankful for how great you are, God. I pray as we sing this song that we will remember that you are a way maker, a miracle worker, a promise keeper, and a light in the darkness, God. That is who you are. You are sovereign, you are holy, you are gracious, you are loving. You love us even if we don't deserve it. You show us grace when it's undeserved, God. So I pray that as we sing this song, that they will see you and hear you and hear your words and hear your truth tonight, God. Lord, if there's anybody that needs to hear these words, that needs to remember that you are sovereign, that they will hear it in this song and they will feel your presence, Lord. If there's anybody here anxious, anybody here struggling with depression, anybody here struggling with anything, Lord, that you will just get rid of it, cast it out. It is not welcome here, Lord. Your presence is welcome in this place tonight, God. So, Lord, as we sing this song, I pray that you will just overwhelm us with your presence, God. Just overflow this place with your presence, God, as we worship you, as we sing of your great name, as we sing of who you are, God. Thank you for being who you are. Thank you for loving us. Thank you for dying on the cross for us, God. Thank you for paying the debt that we owe and for dying on the cross that was ours, God. Thank you for sending your only son to do that, to pay the price so that we can be with you, God, that we can be loved by you and get to know who you are. Amen.
I worship you.